town at a time.
Rico, there is no denying that your friend Dimah is a brilliant theoretical physicist. Mm. But the actual construction of this device will not hold a charge.
This works all right. Didn't you test that thing in the lab with your new tank?
Yes, well, we had to take a few parts from the tank to make this, so it was not possible to test.
So, now I've lost a very valuable tank. This thing better be worth it to you.
It will be worth it. If it doesn't explode, it'll kill us first.
Hey, I heard that...
Dimah, what is he talking about? Will this thing explode?
Gibberish. Nonsense. Energy will dissipate as soon as device deploys
here. Device will dissipate first.
So what are we doing here?
Field test. Must test against working tanks. Device only has enough power for one discharge.
One explosion.
Enough. Thanks, Dimah.
Sorry. Look, your friend Sheldon showed up at the cove. That's a dangerous man. He told us where to find a couple of pavilion tanks.
Did he now?
What a coincidence.
Sheldon is full of coincidences these days.
So what do you want to do?
What choice do we have?
Mount up!
Ride along, wherever, Rodriguez. I'm expecting trouble. Your pal Sheldon sure is full of useful information. He want you dead? It's great having someone like him on our side.
Sheldon is on Sheldon's side.
No kidding. Get to it. another favor after this one. Swing it around, Tio. They're coming from behind.
They're putting a lot of effort into this.
At least.
device.
Here goes nothing. Disappointed, Mr. Sheldon.
Let's have a drink and talk this out, huh, Sebastiano? Mano a mano.
I do not care for small talk, Mr. Sheldon. 20 years ago, we made the deal, you and I. You are not holding your end. That makes me disappointed. Well,
you and Uncle Sam did make a deal.
You and I.
We have overlooked your treatment of the people of Medici, and we have overlooked your damaging of Dimah El Masri, who was alone.
And I have overlooked Rico Rodriguez. Until now. Do you remember our deal, Mr. Sheldon?
I remember the deal, Sebastiano.
Do you? I am the ruler of Medici. Promised me an alliance with the United States, which was incinerated by the return of the boy I orphaned for you. A boy who rampages across the country, making me look like a fool to my people.
Now, Sebastiano,
do you think I enjoy being made a fool to my people? It was you who showed them how to destroy my tanks. I have eyes across Medici, even in that dark, dank, little cove. There is nothing